I'm not near where my family is buried. So I always hope that somebody's taking care of them for me. So this is just a small way to get involved in the local cemetery, which is historically and environmentally important, I think. It's a beautiful place to spend time. And as I said, it's got these wonderful historic resources in it that tell really the story of Ithaca. It was toppled, either by nature or human hand, into the gorge. Rolled down, perhaps. And the idea being, I don't know, it could have blocked water flow or whatever, or somebody had the bright idea of, oh, this is neat, I'll take it home with me. But after a little bit, it was too heavy to really carry, and it landed right at the front entrance, where it doesn't belong. Cemetery over the weekend. We had a group from Cornell into the streets come and help us clean up for the 1 mile race that we're doing on November 1st, next Saturday. And Bud Light was not here yesterday, so I don't know where it came from. This is unfortunate because it is so secluded, it doesn't get the sort of eyeballs on it, attention elsewhere. It becomes sort of this unfortunate location for graffiti and broken glass, sleeping bag that I found here once. I don't know where that trash came from. carvings. I don't know if the families themselves asked for it, or if there is a family left.